All right, welcome once again to Good Motive Academy on YouTube channel. Today, I want to show you guys how to downgrade or upgrade your package or bouquet on GoTV and DSTV so that your picture will start showing on your screen. All right, so it's very simple if you follow this this simple method. Firstly, what you do is to copy the number that you want to downgrade or upgrade. Copy the IUC number, whether it's GoTV or DSTV, copy it. I'm using this one as reference. You can see this one here, right? So it's actually a GoTV IUC number. So I copy this. Okay, so I copy this. Then what you do is to dial *288#. *288#. You send. Alright, so once you send it, it will tell you welcome to multi choice. Then you see the first option there is for existing GoTV or DSTV customer. That means it's already existing. So you say one existing. Alright, the second option there is to activate. Now what you do next is to say add another profile. All right, so you say add another profile by tapping 55. All right, but you are not actually adding, but if it's your own personal one, you can just add it. But since it's for someone else, I'm not going to add it. So I send add another profile. It will ask me for the IUC number, so I just paste the IUC number that I have copied before. It makes it easier. Then you send. It will now ask you if you want to save the IUC number. You can save it if it's your own. If it's not, you don't save. So this is not mine, so I don't save. So I send no. Okay. It will now bring the details of that very IUC number. You can see the person's name there. You can see it's disconnected. For this, I want to change the package because the person actually has a different package. All right. So I say 3, change package. So I tap 3, change package. Then it will tell me that my current package is GoTV Max. I'll have to downgrade because the person did GoTV Jolly. So I have to downgrade by saying 2, downgrade. Alright, if it's a higher package, I will say 1, upgrade. So I sent downgrade. Okay, it will ask me downgrade to which of this package, Ginger or Jolly. The person did Jolly, so I'll say 2, Jolly. And I tap 2 and I send. Okay, so once I send this, if it's on, it will immediately show me that it has been changed to that package. But if for network purpose, okay, like this, you can see that there is a network issue here. Okay, you can see that there is a network issue. Now we'll do that again all over. Now in trying to do that all over, and it tells you that it is the current package that you are on, now that it has been changed, then you don't go further. All right. You know that it has been done. All right, so we try to downgrade the package again. All right, existing, now you say it's you add another profile. Okay, so you put your IUC number.